All right, race fans, we are just about ready for the 76th lap main event here today for the Kennedy Construction Act Type Late Models. Here's how they will line up. Starting scratch on the field, the 14-year-old driver from Washington, New Hampshire, the Jet Concrete sponsor, car number 25, Joel Belanger. Inside Belanger, the Snow Bandit sponsor, car number 88, a regular here at the Star Speedway, that is Chase Curtis. Outside the next row, Nicole Companies Incorporated sponsored, car number 55, Massachusetts, that is Randy Cole. Inside Cole making his return to racing action here at the Star Speedway in the A&A Shellfish sponsored, car number 81, welcome back, Ray Dinsmore. Next on the grid, the BMS Auto Sales sponsor, car number 17, he's your current points leader in the Kennedy Construction Act Type Late Models, this is Matt Lewinsky. Inside Belinsky, a former champion of our late model class here at the Star Speedway. Driving car number 29, welcome back, Josh Hedges. Next row on the outside, the East Derry Collision sponsored, car number 27, NC. This is Robbie Gordon Douglas. Inside Douglas, driving the Snow Bandit sponsored, car number 33, this is Jarrett Curtis. Sixth on the grid, a name very familiar to Star Speedway faithful, a former street stock champion here at the Star Speedway, and the Pick and Paint and Clement Realty sponsor, car number 35, New Hampshire, welcome back, Aldi Ove. Inside Ove, one of the regulars here at the Star Speedway, he's had a good season up to now, car number 82, the Jays Aquatic sponsored ride from Salem, New Hampshire, Grayson, Jason Ryan. Starting fourth on the grid, another driver making his return to action here with us at the Star Speedway, a former regular out of Raven, New Hampshire, the Epping House of Pizza sponsored, car number 15, New Hampshire, Dennis Dumas. Starting third on the grid in the SCAF Refrigeration sponsored, car number 66C from East Kingston, New Hampshire, Bobby Cabral. And now to your front row, another driver who's had a great season thus far in car number 26, the George's Bakery sponsored ride from Methuen, Massachusetts, this is George Maroon. And on the point, making his first career start with us here at the Star Speedway, and the Long Haul Award winner here today, a regular at the Riverside Speedway up in Groveton, New Hampshire, all the way from Stark, New Hampshire, high number 4, welcome Jamie Swallow Jr. That is your starting lineup, race fans. Going to count them down from 3 to get these engines fired. 3, 2, 1, gentlemen, start.